Guys, it's Kelsey here. So today is Monday and we're about to go to the Between the Sheets tour concert with Chris Brown and Trey Songz and Tyga. We're running a little bit late. We're supposed to leave like 5 minutes ago, but Kendra is still filming her Get Ready With Me and Sayida is still in the bathroom getting ready. So I'm the first one done getting ready. Quite a shocker because I'm usually the one that takes the longest, but yeah, this is just what what I'm wearing right now. Okay guys, so this is what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing this plain black crop top from Forever 21. It says Manhattan on it and it just has New York on it, the city of Manhattan obviously, and these high-waisted black jeans from H&M, and my booties are from Call It Spring. So super simple. And then my rings are from H&M, and I'm wearing this leather jacket. So yeah.
Thank you. You got that look in your eyes. Before you hit your time. That's what I'm getting the break of my head, girl. We'll take you home. I'm really trying to get to know you best, girl. You ain't gotta act like it.
Cause we gon' do something. Something is gon' be done. And we gon' get grown. And have a lot of fun.
Yo, my G. Yo, my CB. Yo, man, P. Yo, top missing. Yeah, yeah, this shit look like a toothpick. I get what you get.
10 years, 2 days. Ladies
got me, I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, I'm what you say. She likes it all up, Mr. Miyagi. And you suicide doors.
What?
All you turn.
Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh.
I'm getting paper.
Look at me now.
Oh.
Look at me now.
Yeah.
So now
Back from the concert. Actually, we stopped to get something to eat after the concert, but y'all, that concert was so good, and I was obviously, we knew we were gonna have fun, but we weren't expecting like everything else that happened. Like, y'all, first of all, R. Kelly showed up. That's Kelsey. R. Kelly showed up, then Keep Sweat came out. They just took us way back to the 90s for a second.
Yes,
I was living for real. Like, I was trying to like keep my composure like while I was like filming some of it for y'all, but I was like, okay, turn the camera off and enjoy the rest of the show, because like they really gave us our money's worth. Like, Trey brought a lot of people out, Chris brought a lot of people out.
Yeah, they had T.I. Like, of course,
T.I. came out and he performed About the Money, and it was like so turned up in there, like it was ridiculous.
Yeah, they had Yo Gotti.
Yeah, Yo Gotti was there.
Future,
Young Jeezy came. Yeah. Who else?
I probably didn't get all of that footage because I was just like,
yes, it was like so much to capture
and take
like,
in.
And take in. Like, it was so much fun. We haven't been to a concert that good in a long time, y'all. Like, a long time. So
yeah,
like I was impressed. Like, Chris did good. Trey did good. I mean, for a second when Trey left and Chris came out last, we thought Trey was done for the night. But then Trey came back out.
That wasn't enough.
Yeah, I was like, he didn't perform certain songs, and yeah. I was like, wait a minute, he need to perform some other stuff.
Yeah.
He came back out, and they were going, like, back and forth singing, like, a lot of their slow songs, so they were, like, ping-ponging it. It was like, I just love the whole concept of them doing a tour together, because, mm-hmm. you know, they're both from Virginia, they both sing R&B, like, it was just too perfect, so. Yeah. But they're still two different types of artists, so I just love, like, how the whole show came together.
Yeah.
And then Tiger opened up the whole show. Like, at the beginning, he was the opener. And I was surprised. He did a really good job.
Yeah. He's a good performer.
Yeah, he's a really good rapper. I was surprised, honestly. I wasn't expecting him to be that good, but we enjoyed Tiger, too. So, just everything. It was so good. But, y'all, again, R. Kelly, I was not expecting that. Like, R. Kelly, I was just like, what is going on? Like, am I in a Twilight Zone here? Is R. Kelly really singing in the building right now? So, it was fun. Comment down below if wherever you guys, you know, live, if you went to the Between the Sheets tour, and if you enjoyed it where you live, because it was so fun here.
Yeah, we had a good time.
Yes. Like, I feel like I was at an award show.
Yeah, because there were so many people coming out.
Yes.
I was like, okay, so we got next. I'm like, who they got next?
Yes, like, I got some people for y'all. Like, yeah. Yeah, they went from, like, old school R&B to, like, hip-hop. So, it was really good. And yeah. I was really impressed.
Yeah.
So, we had a fun time. Yeah. And, yeah, but I had to wash this makeup off my face, eat my food, and watch The Voice.
Yeah, me too.